Hello and welcome back to Epistory. Let's get rid of this layer. Think fire would be better here. Those guys, yeah. Since I'm getting rid of those ones. In the corner as well, at least the one that had its ward visible. It's a shame that it doesn't affect the ones behind. If it was in straight line, it could hit other ones as well, but no. It doesn't, so we have to deal with that. Spark again. Sometimes I think I write too quickly. It doesn't always register my input. I really do wonder if there's gonna be an ultimate fight. Like, is there really something wrong, or was it just this? Or was it just this meteorite down and that's it? Not back. Something is missed. The correct. Buttons. Where are we? Okay, we are down here. This is the same teleporter we used earlier. Yes. I think there's something up to the north. We'll check that out. It's a question that I have to on the way. Oh, I still wanna go down here to the woods. Where's the chest? I know I said that there's no reason for us to collect those anymore. And there's one wheel that we can use, and there's another place we can look. Okay, I saw another layer there. But I'm pretty sure we have all upgrades we can get. So what's left is getting rid of the monsters. Yes. And a spark rank. That's a lot. Look. Yes. Thank you. That is. Hey, it's very small place. There's lots of them. Yeah. I think I screwed it up. Spark, Sigma, and no, I screwed up. I think the best thing I can do is stick to the spark, this, and oh, it will go. I honestly believe that's the best thing I can do. Okay. The whole graph is at the bottom. That was really close. With them. I'm grabbing them. This one was intense. I liked it. It was intense, but it was fair. Unlike the thing that happened in the mines. Supposed to go here, not this way. somewhere around here. Yep. But that leads nowhere. Which means there has to be something on the map. Up there? It's not reveal. That might be here. Okay. Go back. I think we can make it through here. At least I hope we can make it through here. Here. Seriously. Thank you. It is down here somewhere. Or not. Oh yes. Another big layer, I think. First things first, I wanna. Okay, there's another one here with floating lizards.
Desert stretched out to the hazy horizon. Something terrible had happened here.
Let's deal with that lair first, then. This means she had nothing to tell about this place. They did say that, unfortunately I was too fast for one of those. Yes, as I did, of course. Do not raise on me.
Okay.
Is that all? Nope. Whoa. I'm glad those have only two wards. Done with it, and we can go deeper into the desert. Oh, okay, it's actually a different location.
There was nothing behind her. She didn't know how she arrived in the desert. No footsteps in the sand. Hot sun beat down all around.
Okay.
Ahead of her lay a distant mountain range, shimmering in the heat.
That was awesome. Very nice touch.
That's where I need to be, she said. She had to cross the desert. The desert was littered with the scars of past lives. Silent ghost in hazy air.
Hmm? Okay, why? It won't acknowledge that I hit the bogo then. Maybe want something else.
Remember who they had been, nor what battle they had given their lives to.
Let's run a little bit. Only four fragments.
She couldn't even remember who she was.
And that is gonna be it today. So for now, thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye!